Okay, we're checking SIGGIS. Okay, so we're going to get to the Bavarian and the lasagna with small mixed salad. Maybe we'll get this as an appetizer.
And the satisfied are the only sandwiches we don't have. With beetroot and
yeah, and I'll have this.
Looks great.
Yeah, it looks great.
Yes. And then you have the lasagna?
Lasagna.
Did you get the lasagna?
It's a meaty lasagna.
It does. And the salad.
Some vegans don't like meaty stuff.
Really?
That's still there.
Talk those guys' ears off.
Yeah, we met some guys in there from Canada. So yeah. Maybe we'll be going to our veg fest in the summer, 2019.
New Hampshire.
Yep, we haven't booked yet. But we'll announce it here.
SIGGIS has great vegan lasagna. It's not a veggie, all veggie. It's more of a tempeh tofu lasagna.
It tasted like regular lasagna.
Yeah, it tasted really meaty and cheesy.
Yeah, and mine was pretty good too, but I think the lasagna was better. And I like the sharing plate, but that was good.
Yeah, the bread was fresh.
But the dips were all different. Was it hummus? One was hummus.
Yeah.
Was the other, I don't know if all of them were hummus though.
We need to run.
Yeah.